Well, that was a pretty good ass whooping, minus like one accidental bump or whatever. Alright, so I came from that direction. Let's check out. I think this one goes up there. Explosion required. Lucky for me, there's gas. Backside of some scrap. Yeah, the survey parts. That's what I was looking for. Busted. Alright, where does this go? Scrap. Some ammo. See where the ladder goes. Ladder goes to the higher one. We're not going to the higher one yet. We need to go to that one over there. So let's come in from the balcony side, and then we'll swing back towards us via the center bridge. There's a war crier up here. He's the first to get blasted off of his ass.
Come here.
There we go. Was that it? Smash attack. All right, so that's the one that goes back down. Tons of explosives up here. That one will swing down. Gas, ammo. Scrap. This way. Explosions required. Gas. Gas down here. I think there was. Where's the gas? There it is. Of course, plenty of gas in here, but... One more of these bad boys to take care of. It's over there. Scrap one more insignia. Oh. see you, my fool. Get the hell out of here. My saint. And we need to head back to Gut Gash. Do my survey team. Feel like I'm rolling out of the Bat Cave. Baby Jesus. Survey table, where are you?
I know you make good on the steel deal with the old man, but we ain't good yet.
Some of them big gums say this shit cheap for a rise again.
Survey table in here? No. Survey table up here? No.
Surely be an apostle of the water gods to have brought us this icon.
Oh no, he's not! He's the driver of the tank!
There we are, survey table. Ourselves some fun to do. We got a couple we missed. Well, come on back next episode. We're going to start cleaning out Gut Gash's scavenging locations.